How are Henry's swimming lessons? Part 3.
Oh no, it was horrible Tuesday, June 22.
Oh no, it was Thursday. Poor Henry didn't even learn to swim.
Rats, rats, rats. Terrible, terrible Tuesday.
Well, that won't help anymore because I want to be a mummy.
A mummy? A mummy. So hard, Henry. If I become a mummy, I have to get a curse. I don't want to get a curse. I just want to be a mummy. But curses has to be all mummies.
Well, maybe not.
Then hard, Henry went to school with his bathing suit hidden inside his bag. Hard, Henry pretended, gave excuses to his swimming teacher, Storky Sid. Soggy Sid did not believe Henry's excuses, but everyone else did. But horrid Henry hated no one listening to his excuses. If they never learned his excuses, he will be dead and meat.
Well, I guess you will like this, but get on your shorts! Shouted Soggy Sid.
Okay. Hard Henry put on some shorts and then swam into this pool. Then Hard Henry had a sinking feeling.
Oh no! I can't breathe, I'm turned into an iceberg!
Said Hard Henry and freezed. Then he fell to the floor. Boom! And floated.
Oh, that's where not lay on the water?
Well, I do not want to do that, said Hard Henry in an ice voiced way.
No TV until a week, I'll tell your parents about that.
Then Hard Henry swam. He clutched on Lindy's leg and pushed her away. Hard Henry was in the lead. He did the same to the others.
Don't do that! Start again, Henry!
Henry started again. But he did not push anyone except Aerobigal. But Aerobigal did not even let him cut out the leg. He swam faster. Hard Henry went into deep of the earth and pinched Aerobigal.
Shock! Said Aerobigal.
Then Hard Henry swam quickly. Aerobigal did not swim quickly. He swam quickly to the other side. Then everyone did the same too, except Hard Henry. He went into the lead of the next 5 meters. After the 5 meters were done, Hard Henry was delighted he got a badge. And this was his life, and Mom had framed it. Hard Henry was delighted.